How can you let your mom live with risk?
I'm Dr. Diddick, a geriatrician.
A lot of the older adults that I look after are living with some risk.
Older adults who may have health issues that put them at risk of falling or having an accident in the kitchen or making a mistake with medications. That can be pretty serious and concerning.
For that reason, it's important to talk to our family members about what we would prefer if our health did change. Would we want to be able to live with some risk? And how much risk would we be willing to accept for the sake of our independence? Again, a lot of times when older adults are living with dementia, there's a change in insight. So a person might be living with more risk than they realize. If you want to learn more about aging, visit my website, thewrinkle.ca. And thanks for watching.